no matter where the camera found him, Grigory Tsekhmistrenko seemed to smile. Especially surrounded by the natural beauty of his home on Vancouver Island.
He loves Canada. He loves the mountains.
Tsekhmistrenko's father says he died in the eastern city of Bakhmut over the weekend. A medic on the front lines, he went into a building to help three injured soldiers. Then that building was hit by a rocket.
He's a special boy. He was very special boy.
His parents have been in Kyiv since September to support him during the war. They spent 2 weeks together during Christmas.
When he feel love from us, in 2-3 days, he wanted to give hug, start to be our boy.
The 28-year-old and his parents moved to Knysna, Saskatchewan in 2014. It's where he got his Canadian citizenship. In 2020, the family moved to BC to be near the ocean. Then, news of war came. Tsekhmistrenko's plan was to help out, then come back to Canada.
I didn't want that he goes. I really didn't want, because we have just only one son. But he said that Ukraine is my home, where I grew up. And there are our roots.
Despite warnings from Ottawa, an unknown number of Canadians have traveled to Ukraine to join the fight. Tsekhmistrenko is the third confirmed Canadian combat death.
He knew from the get-go, no matter what happened, he would go and fight for Ukraine.
Because I lost a part of me. He was really a part of my life. I don't have a full acceptance and understanding of the situation.